We have another deadly crash to tell you about, this one in Madison County. It happened here on Indian Creek Road, about a mile north of Huntsville city limits. State troopers tell us 35-year-old Adam Garrison was killed when his SUV crashed into a tree and caught fire at around 1:30 this morning. Garrison was pronounced dead at the scene.